I'm rinsing these thistles. Put them in the blender. I will pack them. I find that they're much easier to handle when they're wet. They don't do as much, nearly as much pickling. I'm just rinsing them and putting them in the blender. And then I will fill the blender with, tap them down pretty full, fill the blender with water, and then blend them, and I will be left with juice.